and open her up. Will you look at those lines? This isn't just any Ferrari. This is a 166. First car they ever won Le Mans with. The car that started it all. And the poor thing looks like it's been sandblasted.
Taking this Ferrari back to the garage and restoring it to its former